The gold standard. Trump. The sexiest goddamn man on the planet. So much sexier than fat ugly Hillary. What does she know about sex? Her husband knows about sex, but he's, what is it? He's gone soft in the head. He's sundown right now. I see. She makes that big Trump boner go pew! Why is the Donald so infinitely superior to crooked Hillary in infinity ways? She puts the hippo in hypocrite. She's fat. Face it, she's fat. She's not thin. She herself is definitely a big time pussy grab. Is it hot up here? It's hot. It's hot. Thank you. Mr. Meltdown. Made fun of his sweating problem. Fuck his glands. Ted Cruz. What did Hillary say about Ted Cruz? Right. Weak and desperate. Wacko. A soft, weak little baby. A pussy. He grabbed him. Jebby Bush. Little Jebby Bush. These are quotes. Low energy, another lightweight. He shushed him a lot. Shh, shh. Shh. So you're supposed to smell a lot. Don't Trump you. Also made fun of what a sad situation his whole life was. It was a broad-ranging attack on his character. And then there was that Moose Hillary. Shameful bigot, a woman, a bunch of other stuff. All right, now. You ask yourself, why do I love Donald so much I can't control myself? You're asking yourself that right now. I see you with your arms folded. You can't control yourself. That's why they're folded. Words, best faces, best brand, best penis. Best words, bigly. Bigly. Fuck you, it's a word. Go Trump you. The tragedy of 7-Eleven. There's a lot to be proud of. Loser! Listen, if you're not on Team Trump, you're gonna fail in everything you reach for. You're not gonna get it. Lastly, huge! Huge! Bigger than yours, you loser. It's bigger than yours. best faces. Let's cover this. All right, so, you know, a lot of people, they have a lot of things to say about Trump's face. Look at that. Look at that beautiful face. You've seen that face before. Right here. Listen. If you love it in a child, Patrick, you can't hate it come election season. Right here. Encouragement. Right here. Also encouragement. Even when they say the truth, that Donald looks a little too mean, he looks too angry. You know, like, oh, he's making fun of it. Oh. Listen, it's a two-way street, kids. You can't hate it in one place and then love it in another. It has to go both ways. My point is this. Best brand. Let's remember Trump steaks. Trump steaks. Lasted a year, right? It did. Lasted a year. Now, Hillary never traded in beef. I heard she's a vegan lesbian. Now, I don't have to confirm or she's a vegan lesbian. And it begs the question how she puts on all that weight with just vegetables. Trump Airlines lasted a good 4 years, and then the slime ball bank took possession of it when good old DT defaulted on some of his loser loans. You call it defaulting, I call it not paying. Not paying is winning. That's how you win. Go to hell. Other brands, other huge businesses that Don got sick of, so he unloaded them. There was Trump Vodka, Trump Travel, Trump Board Game, Trump Mortgage, Trump Magazine, Trump Ice, Trump in the Ocean, all real. Trump Network, Trump New Media, here comes the Trump Shaker, murderer, and then Trump Trumpets, Trumpity Trump Trump, look who's got a pussy bump. Sinister hunchback, Hillary goddamn Clinton! It's about time. Best penis. As we all know, Trump has no problem with the size of his hands or anything else. He said this on national television. Right, so let's bring the room down for a minute. Is Trump a prophet? Is he a prophet? Now, Islam defines Muslims are dirty, violent people, but some of them are smart. Let's put that out there. Not all of them are stupid. We're going to put that out there. Islam defines a prophet as a divine messenger who speaks to the heart of what mankind is trying to learn in any given age. Donald Trump is a prophet for a modern day America. How so, you ask? I'll tell you, stupid. America! Clap for America! America! USA! 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 Greed! Power! Condescension! Reality television, arbitrary statistics that support false claims, pussy grabbing, both in a legal and figurative sense, dumpster fire.